And you can't control these things except in the most vague way. He was not a powerful character.
I think there were three aspects of Khomeini that made him particularly frightening to America. The fact that he not only called the United States the Great Satan, but seemed to really believe it.
You don't completely see the intelligence community serving the administration.
Huge political forces out there.
Was this likely to result in a complete overthrow of the existing regime?